BC TV receives state arts funding support through a grant from the Pennsylvania Council on the Arts, a state agency. Funded by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and the National Endowment for the Arts, a federal agency.
There we are. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to BC TV. It's Monday night, and the date is November 5th. November 5th. What? November 7th? No. Okay, don't confuse me. And this is the Acoustic Road Show. My name is Butch Imhoff, and we got a great show lined up for you. Tonight we have a trio, and what's that say up there already? They're messing with me already. All right. So, anyway... I'm going to start out here with a tune, and then we're going to get our guests up. If you have any questions about the Acoustic Road Show or the performers that's playing this evening, you can call in the studio here. The number is 610-378-0426. This is a live show for the moment. Yeah, close enough. All right. I'm going to do this song from 1964. I'm going to mess it up three different ways for you. That's not exactly the original. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun. It's been a ruin to many a poor boy. God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My daddy was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Here's how he did it in 64. Now the only thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk. And the only time that he's satisfied is when he's on a drunk. I got one foot on the platform, the other on the train. I'm going back to New Orleans to wear that ball and chain. So mother, tell your children not to do what I have done. They'll live a life of pain and misery in the house of the rising sun. Yeah, there is a house in New Orleans they call the rising sun. It's been a ruin to many a poor boy, and God, I know I'm one. And God, I know I'm one. So that's it for me. Now you belly on up to this microphone. Thank you. Oh, man, standing ovation. All right.
There were no chairs. There, guys. There were no chairs.
No chairs. There we go. Yay. All right. So we got a new band coming up here. We just showcased these folks up at Kutztown. Up at the Burke School of Craftsmen show this past weekend. And I wanted to hear them first before I put them on the live TV here. And they're all ready to go. I'm going to kick them off. What are you going to do first?
We are going to do a song by Stevie Nicks, Gold Dust Woman.
Gold Dust Woman, please put your hands together at home and welcome
Echo North.
Echo North.
Rock on, gold dust woman, take your silver spoon and dig your grave. Heartless challenge, pick your path and I'll pray. Wake up in the morning, see your sunrise, love's go down. Lousy lovers, they pick their prey, but they never cry out loud. Cry out. Did she make you cry, make you break down, shatter your illusions of love? And is it over now? Do you know how to pick up the pieces and go? Rock on, ancient queen, follow those who pale in your shadow. Rulers make bad lovers, you better put your kingdom up for sale. Up for sale. Did she make you cry, make you break down, shatter your illusions of love? And is it over now? Do you know how to pick up the pieces and go? Did she make you cry, make you break down, shatter your illusions of love? Now tell me, is it over now? Do you know how to pick up the pieces and go? Go.
Sound. I'm going to start with a lady first, okay? That's only right. And your name is?
Deanna Witzel.
Okay, and Deanna, where are you from?
I'm an Air Force brat, so I'm kind of from everywhere.
All over the place, huh? Okay, currently in the county. But
Shillington.
Shillington? And how long have you been an Air Force brat? All your life?
Yes.
So you've been all over the world?
Yeah, pretty much, yes. Mm-hmm.
So how long you been with this outfit?
Ooh, how long have we been together?
Something like eight years.
That long?
For you and I.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
all right. 2 to 3 years they've been together, and we'll talk to these guys first, but it's always proper to talk to the ladies first, right? So let me see, when you're not slaving over a hot microphone singing those Stevie Nicks songs, what else you do?
I work for an engineering firm, and I train in Taekwondo, do a lot of community service stuff.
Okay. Yeah. All right, sounds like you got a busy schedule. Tell you what, do another song, and then we'll come up and talk to you guys, all right? What are you going to do next?
We're going to do a song by Blind Faith called Can't Find My Way Home. Okay. And then we'll get to some originals.
Come down off your throne and leave your body alone. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting so long. Somebody holds the key. Well, I'm near the end and I just ain't got the time. Well, I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. Come down on your own and leave your body home. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting all these years. Somebody holds the key. Well, I'm near the end. Just ain't got the time. Well, I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. Well, I'm near the end and I just ain't got the time. Well, I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. Ooh, no, I can't find my way home. Find my way home. Ooh, ooh, no, I can't find my way home. Ooh, ooh, no, I can't find my way home. No, I can't find my way home. No, I No, I can't find my way home.
Yeah, it's been a few years since I had that problem, not being able to find my way home. Yeah. And you are?
John Rinkemeyer.
And John, where about you from?
Well, I live in West Reading right now.
West Reading?
Yeah.
All right. And how long you been playing guitar?
Since I was 12.
All right, that'd be a couple, three, 4 years ago, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe 24.
Maybe 24?
Yeah.
All right. And you're the primary songwriter in this group, I understand.
Yes, I am. Yes.
Okay. So just roughly, how many songs have you written?
Probably about 30.
About 30 songs?
Yeah.
All right. You got anything? Do you have a CD?
Not yet. I've recorded a couple of singles, but that's it.
Okay. Are you planning on it?
Yeah.
Okay. And your name is?
Mark Ferrero.
Mark Ferrero. And Mark, where are you from?
I'm from Shillington.
You're from Shillington. So you're all in the general same area there, right?
Yeah. Yeah. We kind of... in the same neighborhood, yep.
Now, we just kind of met this past Saturday, actually, at the Burke's Guild of Craftsmen show up at Kutztown. They had their holiday show. And when this guy walked in, and he reminded me that we had met years ago.
Yeah, like 20 years ago, maybe, or longer. I don't know. I don't want to give it away. Like how it's a long time. Like 1996 or something,
yeah.
Like 95, 96.
I don't know. I can't remember numbers so good, but and I remember meeting you then.
Yeah. Yeah,
and
a business that we did, that's how we got connected, was through music, Acoustic Road Show, and we had something called P-Wave, which was internet broadcasting of live music, and that's kind of how we somehow, I think, met.
Yeah, it was a nice facility. There was a band that I was working on maybe showcasing, but they were a whole lot harder than I was used to.
Right.
They weren't acoustic.
No.
So, yeah. Where do you work?
I work at Swisher Cigar International.
Okay. So you make the cigars or just smoke them?
Neither.
All right. And how about you? What do you do?
I'm a project manager for a software company called Earthsoft.
And how long have you been playing guitar?
I think I got John beat by like 4 years, but he's a lot better than mine.
Joe, he started at 12, you started at 8?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, something like that, huh? That's right. Pretty good math, huh?
That was good.
What are we going to do next?
We're going to do an original called Jealous Love.
Jealous Love. Mm-hmm. All right, well, I like, now, when are we kicking in with three-part harmony? On this one?
That's on this one, yeah.
Oh, that's what I like. This has really got me attention because these folks have perfect three-part harmony, and I'm sure you're going to agree. Once again, the station here, if you'd like to call in, is 610-378-0426. This is a live show, and this is Echo North.
I see you coming. You come across the room. You're bound and determined to make your next move.
He takes you for granted. Got a tightrope on you. A little does he know now about the jealous streak in you.
Now where are you going after the fight? 'Cause I will be waiting for that jealous kind of love.
So you put your arms around me, and we have a drink or two. We headed for the dance floor,
when he grabbed hold of you.
He says he's had enough now, and to stay right by his side. But his bedroom eyes are wandering, looking for that prize.
Now where are you going after the fight? 'Cause I will be waiting for that jealous kind of love.
So next time be more careful, 'cause I think he's on to you. I can't stop your loving or what he plans to do.
He seems more determined to find out where you've been. Now he's got me running, running away from you.
Now where are you going after the fight? This time I won't be waiting for that jealous kind of love.
I need to rest, so I'm just going to sit here, and these guys want to kick into your next song. How's that?
That works.
Check them tuning and stuff, and all right. You all good?
Tune up.
Yeah, get that puppy backing key there. Drop D. For you guitar players, you just detuned the sixth string down from an E to a D. I
tuned it up on this one.
Oh, we did?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm playing drop D.
Oh, well. Now, don't confuse me.
Sorry.
That's all right. You're listening to Echo North.
Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three, four.
See the ancient riverbed. See where all the follies led. Down by the water and down by the old main drive. I was just some towhead teen, feeling round for fingers to get in between. Down by the water and down by the old main drag. The season rubs me wrong. The summer swells along. So knock me down, tear me up. But I would bear it all broken just to fill my cup. Down by the water and down by the old main drag. Sweet to send this rabble round the pretty little patter of the seaport town. Rolling in the water and rolling down the old main drag. All dialed up in gabardine, the lash flashing lady up P19. Queen of the water and queen of the old main drag. The season rubs me wrong. The summer swells along. So knock me down, tear me up. But I would bear it all broken just to fill my cup. Down by the water and down by the old main drag. wrong. The summer swells along. So knock me down, tear me up, but I would bear it all broken just to fill my cup. Down by the water and down by the old main track. Down by the water and down by the old main track. Down by the water and down by the old main drag.
All right, great tune. And that was, who was that?
That was the Decemberists. The song by the Decemberists.
Decemberists?
Yeah.
In Novemberists.
In Novemberists? Oh, that's good. Yeah, all right. So, you're a multi-instrumentalist.
Okay.
Well, I understand you play keyboards, right?
I play some keyboards, yes. A little bit.
And how long have you been playing that harp?
A few years.
Okay. Yeah. You get very good at it. I don't know if the folks at home were expecting that or not, but I heard you the other day up there, and it sounded real good. So, thanks. Do a nice job on the harp. Anybody out there you'd like to say hi to?
Well, my family is right here, but my dad hopefully is watching too.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here you go. Come on up here, little sister. Come on. Come on right here, front here. All right, this little girl right here. And what's your name, hon?
Kayla.
And how old are you?
14.
You're 14. I tell you what, move over just a little bit so they can see you really good here. Where you go to school at?
Governor Mifflin.
And what grade are you in?
Eighth.
Eighth. You want to say hi to your friends?
Hi, friends.
You weren't expecting this, were you?
No, I was not.
All right, hit the road. What are you going to do next?
We're doing a song that Mark wrote called Lonely One.
Lonely One, and Mark wrote this?
I did.
All right, let's hear what this sounds like. We'll be back up to talk with you in a little bit.
When the night is coming and you need someone to love, just reach out and touch me, 'cause I'm the lonely one.
Woman,
temptress,
my reason to be.
I will offer you no resistance while we reach for ecstasy. Although I know that there is right and wrong, and my sense of this is very strong, I can't help but feel that there is something right to be swept away in that beautiful light of your eyes. When the night is coming and you need someone to love, just reach out and touch me.
Touch me.
'Cause I'm the lonely one. Cause I'm the lonely one. Cause I'm the lonely one. Cause I'm the lonely one.
All right, sound like a rattlesnake over there with that there tambourine. John? Where are you going to, where are people going to be able to see you coming up in the future?
We are going to be at Bixler's Lodge on the 16th of this month and at 9 o'clock. And we're taking a little bit of a break, but the next gig will be at Divot's Bar and Grill, Flying Hills. And that is the 11th of January at 7 a.m. or 7 p.m. So it's not as late.
So Bixler's is down at the end of Carsonia Avenue, tucked in the hole there. What time are you back down there?
9 to about 11:30 or 12.
9 to 11:30 or 12, somewhere in that neck of the woods. Mm-hmm. All right, and what I wanted to ask you here, dagnabbit, I forgot it. Oh, you want to say hi to anybody out there?
Sure. Katie, Kevin, and Kyle, if they're watching, hello. And if I have family in Georgia, if they're watching, tomahawk chop to you. And Lori, if you're watching, go Eagles.
All right. You got them all in, huh? Georgia. We're all the way down in Georgia?
Yeah.
All right. That's good. Anybody you want to say hi to?
Sure. I want to say hi to my wife, Wendy, and my two daughters, Julia and Sophia, if they're home watching, and my mom and dad in Burnville.
All right.
Yeah.
Way up in Burnville, huh?
All the way up there.
All right. So we're going from Burnville to Georgia tonight. Is that right?
Yep.
All right. So you're writing the songs, and you just wrote that song, correct?
I wrote that one, yeah.
You did?
Mm-hmm. A long time ago. So I'm about due for another creation, I guess.
All right. Well, you got great harmonies. These guitars are really barking. They're Taylors, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, they sound really good. What are you going to do next? Oh, okay. Original. Time to Fall?
Yeah, I recently went through a divorce, and then a couple months later, I asked a girl out, and she said no. So it inspired me to write a song, and so that's something good that came out of it.
Yeah, there you go.
I can handle rejection.
There's always a positive if you look for it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it definitely is.
I'm positive. There's lots of negatives out there.
Yeah.
So anyway, Time to Fall. And that was inspired by all of that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's hear what this sounds like.
It's in your smile each time you start the day, and it's in your style and everything you do. You bring me joy in every little way. It makes me believe we could see it through.
This is the time to fall.
Yes, and
this is the time to fall.
Yes, and
this is the time to fall in love with you. In love with you.
So let's take this on and see where the road goes, and we'll travel far. With you I'd go anywhere, and we can set sail
where the warm winds blow, and we'll find a love that only two can share.
This is the time to fall.
Yes, and
this is the time to fall.
Yes, and
this is the time to fall.
So let's fall in love. It's time to fall. Let's fall in love. It's time to fall.
We're going to do another one of John's originals here called I'm Sorry. Not sure what the inspiration was to this.
Plus, you don't have any others ready.
That's true.
I'm sorry I hurt you. I'm sorry today. It's been a long time coming. Things just turned out that way. No guilt, no shame. No cause for blame. Still I sit and wonder what'll happen to you. Are you feeling lonely now that we are through? Now that we are through. Got my gear and I'm rolling, cruising down the road,
down that road,
heading for Arizona.
Arizona.
Gotta loosen my load.
Loosen my load.
One girl I try to remember, one I try to forget. Still I sit and wonder what'll happen to you. Are you feeling lonely now that we are through? Now that we are through. God, I've been a long time with women that won't be true. Just soaking up sunshine, still thinking about you. With the bottle of cold brew, got nothing to do. Still I sit and wonder what'll happen to you. And I laugh at the good times that I had with you. That I had with you. I hope you're sitting in sunshine,
'cause I'm standing in rain.
All right. Hey, I'll tell you what, these guys got a lot of energy. You got to go see these Bixlers at where? What time?
9 to 12 on the 16th.
On the 16th of this month. Right. That's your homework assignment out there, folks. You want to go see these folks live because they do actually have a lot of energy going on here. What do we have, about five there, John? Is that correct? About five? You got a 4-minute song? Or do you want to tear into to Johnny Cash?
Yeah, we wanted to see you come up here and
you want to do
us.
This? All right.
Yep.
I was invited
yep.
to participate in one of their songs. Give her that bag. And we'll do just that. Tell them about it. What's this song?
This is a Johnny Cash song called Folsom Prison Blues that I think you probably have played before.
I might have. Yeah. I'll stand back here.
All right.
So these guys can be seen and heard. Those yeah. folks at home already seen enough of me.
All right.
I'll just stand back here and look pretty.
Okay.
I don't know if I can do that. I'll stand back here.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Take it, Johnny. I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Right. Where are we at there, John? Tell me where we're at. We got to say goodbye yet. We about 2 minutes? All right. Well, we'll take care of business, and then we'll vamp on that song on the way out, okay?
All
right. So, they're going to be at Bixler's November 16th at 9 to 12. And that's down at the end of the... If you've never been to Bixler's, now's a good time to go. It's a great place, good food, nice atmosphere. And they're going to have some great music November 16th. I got one quick announcement. If you get a chance to get up to the Harrisburg's Farm Show Arena, November, I think it's 28th, 29th, and 30, something like that. I'll be dressed in red. Come on up and sit on my lap. You can pick me out of the crowd. We got 1 minute left. Okay, thank you, Sean. So, anyway, I got that going on. And then Mr. and Mrs. is going to be up at Leesport Auction come December. I think I'll be able to talk about that at the next show. Before we go, I just want to say tomorrow, a lot of folks fought to get the right to vote. So go out and vote tomorrow, please. It's your right. We don't want to lose that right. I think that's all I got to say. Anything you want to say?
No. Thanks for the opportunity, Butch. It was fun.
You bet.
Had a good time.
How about you, Deanna?
Oh, just want to thank you for inviting us.
You betcha. You got anything to say out there, little sister?
I'm not little sister, but I wanted to just thank people that are watching now and appreciate you tuning in.
All right. Well, we got to get out of here. I guess we're going to do a little more Johnny Cash for you. Take it from the top. And until we see each other again, good night and God bless everybody.
If they'd free me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from those prisons, that's where I wanna stay. Woo! And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
BCTV receives state arts funding support through a grant from the Pennsylvania Council on the Arts, a state agency. Funded by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and the National Endowment for the Arts, a federal agency.